What's up, everybody? It's time to get nasty. 2015 Bowman draft. I lied. It's Bowman Jumbo. 2015 Bowman Jumbo. Two boxes of that. We about to get that thing rocking. So let's do it. All right. So here they are. Two boxes. All right. So let's do it. Oh boy. What up, Sebastian? What up, Sebastian? Not much, man. Doing some Bowman Jumbo boxes right now. You know, since we got some of that stuff. And you know, you guys love the Bowman Jumbo. I got two more boxes of this Bowman Jumbo. 2015, 85 bucks a pop. I got two more left if you want one. Got some more stuff in the store as well, if you want to check it out. Alright, so I kind of want to just like open all the packs up and then just go through them. Are you opposed to that, D. Simmons? Do you mind if I just open all the packs up first and then break? Then, you know, then show them off, you know? I mean, I'm doing it one stack right now anyway. I just want to see this stuff. It's fine. All right, cool. Ooh, I see some colors in some of these. All right, so I got one stack there. Hold on, let me get my advertisement on. Boom. Alright, so. Alright. Go ahead and open up all these bad boys. How you doing, Mandy Metz? What's up, McBoppa? J. Rue, J. Jim, Jam, Olt, my homie. It's the homie. It's homie. D. Simmons, Cray Cray, Big B. 44. How are you guys doing this evening? How are you all? What up, YouTube? What up, Twitch? I forget about y'all. I just can't see you guys in the Twitch. I can't, you know, see you guys in the chat. Anyways, here on Breakers. Got them right there. So, should be another few minutes here, if that, till we start seeing all this glory, all this gloriousness, in all its splendor. So, D. Simmons, like I tell everybody, man, what are you looking for? What specific card are you looking for in these bad boys? Go ahead and put that out into the universe, because you never know. I've done it before where I've hit, you know, things that people have wanted. So, put it out into the universe. It doesn't hurt. You know, it doesn't hurt. It doesn't hurt. That's what J. Rue's trying to get into, guys. Apparently, that Immaculate Collegiate 10 spot number block break. How many spots left on that, J. Rue? I think there was like 6 left last time I checked. I could be wrong. It would not surprise me. 5 left on that. Very nice. So let's get that thing rocking. I believe it's $24.99 a spot. I'm not sure. I'm in full Bowman mode right now. So it's not like I'm checking. I'm clearly doing this. But anyway, 5 spots left on that 2016 Immaculate Football 1 box 10 spot number block break. But right now, it's time to get nasty on this Bowman. Here we go. Let's see what's up in here. Oh yeah, I just love that I can just grab the big old stacks and go through them. All right, so these are all base cards here. These are chromes. Well, yeah, I mean, I don't mind. Looking for the Rosario Devers. There we go. It's out into the universe. Let's see if we can bring it on back down to earth for my man. I'm down, J-Room. I'm down to bust all this Bowman. I really don't mind. So, Jacoby Jones for the Pirates. That thing is number to 5, yo. Number to 5, yo. That's nasty, B. Very nice. All right, let's keep it going. Got some more paper base. These are chromes. These are paper base. It is paper. It's paper, D-Sims. So these are chromes here. More paper base. Oh, I see a gold in here. Here we go. Oh, nice. A Bowman Scouts, number 72. Gary Sanchez. I got you, D. Simmons. Let me find it first. I believe it's this one. There you go. And here we have an autographed. Check this out. For the Los Angeles Dodgers, numbered to 50, Jose De Leon. Very nice. Very nice. Very, very nice. Got some more paper base here. Got some chromes. These are base cards. There you go, D. Simmons. Getting some nastiness. All right, let's keep going through these bad boys. That's paper base. These are chromes. More paper base here. We got a little shimmer action here. For the New York Yankees, Greg Bird. Greg Bird. Got that right there. Got a Bowman Scouts. Ooh, nice. Lucas Sims. Check that out. Numbered to 99 for the Atlanta Braves. Very nice. Very nice. Let's see what else we got in here. We got some more paper base. I think I see a silver ice back here. These are chromes. Got some more paper base. A die cut. Nice. Number to 99 for you, my man. All right, so these are all paper base. Here we got some chromes. Boom. These are more paper. We got a little shimmer for the Tampa Bay Rays, Willie Adames. Check that out. Boom. These are all paper base. We got some chromes here. More paper base. Boom. All right, let's keep it going. More chromes here. good old paper base, and we got us a shimmer for the Chicago White Sox. His name is Tim Anderson. Very nice. Here we go. For the Cleveland Indians, it's a refractor. Carlos Baerga. Old school throwback flashback action right there. All right, let's keep it going. We got some more paper base. These are chromes. Again, more paper base. These are chromes. More paper base. Here we have a Bowman Scouts for the Toronto Blue Jays. Number 66. I'm sorry, Aaron Sanchez. Very nice. And here we have an auto for the St. Louis Cardinals. Juan Herrera. Check that out. Very nice. Bada bing, bada boom. Realest guy in the room. Let's keep it going. More paper base. Got a little chromes. More paper base. All right. And that was the break. I'm just joking. Let's keep it going. All right. So these are all paper base. These would be the chromes. More paper base here. Well, see a little color. For the Boston Red Sox, check that out. Rusney Castillo. For the Philadelphia Phillies, Michael Franco, mini, number to 150. There you go. That kind of rhymed. I'm a poet and I didn't even know it. Hey. All right, so these are all base. Got a couple chromes here, meaning the base follows. Followed by more base, which brings us to a few chromes. Followed by more paper. And here we go. Number to 499 for the Seattle Mariners, Mike Zunino. Bowman Scouts, number 81, Max Pentecost. Got some more base here. A few chrome, more paper. Boom. Got this right here. These are the chromes. Man, they stick together sometimes. What's that? What is that? Oh, the reflection. Ha! Anyways, these are paper base. And then we got a little silver ice for the Cleveland Indians, Javier Baez. Check that out. These silver ice look nice. Very nice. For the St. Louis Cardinals, Rob Kaminsky. A little shimmer. Boom. Got some more paper base here. Got some chrome. More of the beloved paper base. Followed by the chromes. Followed by more paper base. Which brings us to Bowman Scout, number 89, for the Detroit Tigers, Derek Hill. And we have another autograph. For the New York Yankees, Jorge Mateo. Hey, if you didn't know, well, now you know. Very nice. Very nice auto right there for the Yankees, getting a little hit. There you go, Yanks. We got some more base there. Here we got the chrome. We got some more Paper base. Nah, this is a personal, Cabral. Personal boxes right now. I got two more to sell right here. $85 a pop. We'll get you a personal box of this thing. All right, so that's that. We got more paper base here. Hey, a little silver ice for the Oakland A's. Chad Pineda. Check that out. For the San Francisco Giants, it's a shimmer, and his name is Kevry Mella. There you go. Giants getting it done. Here we have some more paper base. Some chrome. Yeah, I got 2015 Bowman. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm doing 2015 Bowman Jumbo personal boxes. I got two left to sell. $85 a pop. There's a PYT on the site. I also have Jumbo. Well, this is Bowman Jumbo. Right now. 2015 Bowman Jumbo. So these are chromes here. These are paper base. Oh, a little color. Here we go. Here comes some color for the White Sox. Andre Wheeler. Number to 150. Boom. Bowman Scout, number 95, Kyle Freeland. There you go. Got a few more here. Got a couple cards there, and these are paper. Nice. Do I have Bowman Chrome 2015? I do not. I have 2015 Bowman Jumbo Baseball. I have 2015 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo. And I have 2015 Bowman Draft Jumbo Baseball. All right. So here we have some more paper base. These are chromes. These are paper base. Here we got a little silver ice. We got Corey Dickerson for the Rockies. There you go. We got for the Phillies, Ben Lively. Shimmer, shimmer. Chicken dinner. All right. Here we have more paper base. These are chromes, and these are base cards. And here we have a chrome. That's chrome. Oh, wait. I got this stack right here. More paper base. Ooh, I see a little color. Here we go. For the Philadelphia Phillies. Oh, yeah. You know him. You love him. Cliff Lee. Number to 250. Very nice. Very nice. We got a Bowman Scout. Number 32. Blake Swishart. Very nice. More paper base. We got some chrome. Here we have more paper base. More chromes. Paper base. For the Kansas City Royals, Christian Benford. Repping the Royals. There you go. We got Jose Valdez for the Detroit Tigers, number to 250. Let's see what else we got. We got some more paper base, chromes, and paper base. Paper base. Boom. Got the chromes here. More paper base. We have a Bowman Scout number 27, Brandon Shipley. There you go. We got an auto for the San Francisco Giants, Ty Black, number to $4.99. Or is it Blatch? Ty Blatch. Probably Ty Blatch. But he plays for the Giants, y'all. And it's an auto. Boom. All right, let's keep it going. More paper base here. Chromes. Paper base. Chris Bryant has an auto in this? Oh, man. That means I got to be the one to pull that. Here we have some chromes. We got more base. Here we go. Little silver ice action. Adrian Sampson for the Pirates. Silver ice. He has two autos in this. Oh, man. A mini and a top 100. Ooh. What are the odds we got that? Let's see. Jock. What is it? Jock Peterson. Jock Peterson for the Dodgers. Shema. Boom. Here we have more paper base. These are chromes. These are all base. So many base cards. Good old Bowman. Chrome. Base. Here we have number to $4.99 for the Oakland A's, AJ Alvarez. More base cards, followed by the chromes and a few more base. Almost done here. Let's see what else we got. We got some base cards, paper base cards, that is. Here come the chromes. Yeah. More base. Let's get some colors. Here we go. Bowman Scouts number 52, Austin Hedges. We got more base here. Chromes. Base cards. These are chromes. That's that. We got Touki Toussaint for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Good old Manny. What else we got here? We got some paper base, chromes, paper base there, chromes. Got a few paper base. Here we go, Bowman Scout number 47, Rusne Castillo, and we got an auto for the Cleveland Indians. His name is Ryan Merritt. Ryan Merritt for the Cleveland Indians. Picking up an auto. Very nice. We'll put that there. Boom. These are all paper base. Chromes. Followed by more base cards. Alright. Final stack here. Are we getting any? We should be getting some. Josh. So these are all base cards. These are chrome. We got some paper base here. We got a mini Braxton Davidson for the Atlanta Braves. All right, boom. We got a refractor here for the Chicago Cubs. Jin Ho Sing. Number to $4.99. Boom. Boom. All right. More paper base here. Ooh. Cards upside down. Boom. These are all paper base. These are chromes here. Okay. All right. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, a little color. Ooh, nice. For the Cleveland Indians, you've seen him before. You're going to see him again. Ryan Merritt. This time, he comes with some color. Numbered to 250 for the Cleveland Indians. Ryan Merritt. There you go. Boom. See what else we got. These are paper base. These are chromes. More paper base. Chromes. Followed by more paper base. Got a little mini here for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Josh Bell. A Josh Bell mini. This was kind of cool here. This one was kind of cool. Moises Alou for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Flashback refractor right there. Boom. We got some more paper base, couple chrome, and we'll sleep paper base. So that was the break. So now let's see the hits. Let's see the hits. So we have a Ryan Merritt number to 250 auto. Another Ryan Merritt auto. A Ty Blatch auto. Jorge Mateo auto. Juan Herrera auto. And Jose De Leon number to 50 auto. And that was the break. Thank you very much, D Sims. We'll go ahead and get that out to you, my man.